I warned you about it, bro. But you chose her over me. Which is really hurtful, by the way. Just putting that out there. But, matter of fact, this is the first time we're talking since I confronted you. Yo, you didn't even invite me to your proposal. I still came, though, because I'm a true friend, even though I didn't want to see that. Don't worry, man. Just don't lose yourself over this because that's exactly what she wants. Just, it's gonna be hard, but just focus on yourself and just lift yourself up from this. And we'll get through this, bro. You always have us. We're always here for you. I understand. But yo, remember that girl from finance we were talking about? Yeah, why don't you give her a shout? This will be a major upgrade compared to what you were about to marry. Yeah. But you got the ring back, right? All right, good. All right, man. Take care of yourself. Just remember, I'm always here for you and I always love you, man. All right, man. Take it.